good preparation and pressing and laying out will give you a far better result than actually hurrying into something and doing it irrationally. Now, what I did with this sleeve was I've trimmed it off, I've piped it off on the front of the sleeve in a maroon, and then I've pressed the garment and I've laid them on top of each other. I've trimmed away all the excess on all the sides as well, and what that has done is has given me a lot neater appearance, and it will be a lot easier to attach. I know that my inside shoulder seams are exact matching, and all this is actually a way forward to giving you a far better result. Now, the back of the dress, I've not attached it or anything, but I have iron marked it for where my darts are going to be placed. You're also measure out the area where you want your splits to actually start, and then mark this out.